Are we excited? Are we excited? Going to Eckerd's. We're so excited. We're gonna go to Eckerd's. We're gonna pick some apples. We're gonna pet some goats again. And yeah, we are. You think they're not gonna pet goats, but anywhere I go, we're gonna pet animals. And yeah, we're gonna bring you along. So stay tuned for that, because we have a 50-minute car ride until we get there. We have arrived to Eckerd's of the farm. If you guys don't know about this place, basically you can go pick apples. Yes, I get it. You can go pick apples, and I don't know if you can right now, but I know you can do pumpkins too. Well, yeah, but they like take you out on this like hayride thing. And they apparently have frozen custard and a restaurant. And a big farmer's market, so probably gonna buy some stuff from there, even though your girl's broke. As you, if you watched my last video, you know. Anyways, so yeah, we're gonna take you around. We're gonna show you what we do. And, oh yeah, I was telling you guys about this place. It's in Illinois. It's in Belleville, Illinois, so if you guys live in that area or it's a kind of close drive, you guys should go. For this, y'all ready for this?
So
it keeps
ready.
Getting dark when it goes to your face.
Because it doesn't like me.
True. We're currently out and it's hot. It's very, very hot. We're getting apples. I have one so far. Aston has one gigantic one so far. And there's kind of spare. You alright?
Mm-hmm. One little spell.
Okay. Yeah, but there's some. So we'll come back when we've got a bigger selection. Alright. I picked out 4 green ones and 4 red ones. They look lily-ish. Austin picked out
tree green and tree red.
Look at how big this one is. Look at how big that is. Yeah, but that was the one you took the picture with. So we're done out in the field. We sound like we're like farmers. Oh. And we're gonna go back to the farmer's market and shop around, and then I think they have Ooh, are we? Yes. Apparently we're gonna get some custard, so I'm excited for that. And we're going to pet the goats.
No, we're not.
And I think there's camels too, so we're gonna pet those too. So, we'll see you then, bye. Anything you wanna say?
We're not petting.
Thank you. Did you have fun at the store?
Lots of fun.
We just bought some food and stuff. Got finished buying our apples. I didn't vlog that just because I wanted to eat food.
Yeah.
And look at the food.
Yeah.
Because food.
I don't know what to say.
And yeah, so now we're at the petting zoo and we're gonna pet some animal.
There's the goats.
Oh my god, he has like...
Oh my god.
He has this thing through the gate. He's cute.
I know.
He's cute.
Why is the food thing like right there? That's just mean to do while it sits there.
You're so cute.
Look at him.
Oh, there's a third one. I can just see the third one's butt. That's cute.
What's his name?
Billy Goat. Thank you.
That was unoriginal. Hello, Billy Goat. Hi.
Hey,
he wants to be on camera. Look at him. Do you want me to get your good side?
This is, I'm like that meme or whatever where like the mailman, he's like comes up to the
shake. It was a little melted. What'd you get?
Chocolate lava.
Yeah, a chocolate lava. And I just got a regular chocolate shake, so I thought that sounded really good. And we had some goats, some carrots, but we didn't vlog that. Because Austin's a bad person. Oh, I'm gonna show you guys what we bought at the actual store really quick.
Let's go for pot. That's gonna be not talking about you.
Can we have a great boyfriend? Clearly, I have an awesome boyfriend. Is this my bag? Let's find out. Eckert's Hall.
Okay. Oh no, this is Austin, but I'll show you what he got. He got a cocoa mix chocolate supreme. And then he got, what is this? An apple and cherry turnover. That's what he got. And then I got. I already drank one of the things I got because I got, I don't know, it's kind of like an energy drink. It was okay. And then I got this cherry. Water things, and then I got a caramel apple kit because Austin and I, excuse my foot, Austin and I are going to make caramel apples eventually. I don't know if we're going to do it with this batch of apples, but we plan on making them sometime, so. Oh yeah, okay, so Austin tells me I'm going to spill it, but literally what? LOL, what? Okay. Okay.
So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog. Hope you guys are annoyed with Austin as I am and don't want to see him in any more videos. If you guys liked it, please make sure to leave a like and comment down below of anything you guys want to see. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. I put out videos probably weekly.